And well done. Very well done indeed. Shoaib Malik was outstanding. And Wiyas Khan has got his first wicket. And what a wicket it turns out to be. Angelo Matthews, the captain of Colombo Kings. Shoaib Malik had a great presence of mind. It wasn't an easy catch. Just look at how he juggles and finally holds on to it.
I tell you what, he turned a tough situation into an easy one in the end. He bobbled it, tapped it back, and it was just the right height for him to get onto the field to complete the catch. How often have we seen this in T20 cricket?
ජනාධිපති සම්මානයෙන් පිදුම් ලැබූ ලෙෆ් ස්පෝර්ට්ස්මන්.